just realized that the council gets the report, and I assume that we get to memorize every word, but the public never hears about what our committee is doing. There ought to be a network that we can, they can get talking to of our board or something. At the moment, they don't, at least the rest of it. So if you spare me a minute, I would just like to briefly highlight my report. And if anybody in public wants to detail, see me at the meeting, or call me, or email me. So let me know what we've been working on.
Notwithstanding the fact that minutes are available for anybody who does attend the meeting. But I understand. We will, if I can finish my sentence, we will also move to have these put up on the website so they can be easily on the phone. So go ahead and give you notice of a minute to go.
It'll be on the website from now on.
Yes. Okay. We're going to move for that issue. Go ahead.
Okay. Maybe our biggest issue that we've been working on for 7 years is the tram elevator. The old elevator is back working. The new elevator is going to be delayed. If you want details, I'll tell you what it looks like. The new elevator will not be in operation until, I'm going to say, the second half of 2016. Second half. My own estimate is the first quarter of 2017. Pretty well under control, performing up to standard. Commercial tread. Sportspark is continuing our work to get all the deficiencies in Sportspark, both the facilities and the program, get those correct. This is a long-term project that we are working on. We have some information on the new public library design. In progress. Their estimate is we'll have a new public library sometime in 2018. They won't give us a better date than that. Just a couple more. We have been working for some time to reestablish the work count on Roosevelt. It looks like the youth center is taking this on as their birthday. We're going to coordinate with the youth center and see whether we should just drop out and let them take it over, or whether in some way we can help. We've adopted two new issues, and that is poor customer service at the post office. It's really deteriorated ever since those two great guys got retired. And lastly, we're looking into enhanced services at the team. Okay?
Thank you. Are there any questions for Aaron at this time? Yes, Joyce.
I'm just wondering, with the Boy Scouts and the Senior Center fall under men's?
It's a service. We consider it a service. And we have been working, I mean, if that's so, then we've been doing the wrong thing for the last year and a half. With the adopted with the council, you know, full knowledge that it's our right. Okay.
Are there any other questions? Are there any other questions for Aaron at this time? All right, seeing none, is there